In this video, I would like to criticize the missing documentation in RetroShare. The thing is, RetroShare is an anonymous network, and the user, so me, should know which data is sended through the network and which is not sended. And I like to know which configuration I have to apply to have, for example, a darknet. And here you can see the relay function, and I don't know what the relay function is doing. I don't know what discovery and DHT are sending. Yes, my opinion is there's a lack of documentation. And if you look in the board or in the chat, everybody tells different things, so it's very hard for a user to know what RetroShare really sends through the network, and who knows my IP, who knows what I offer as data files on my hard disk. So it would be nice to have a guide how to make a darknet in RetroShare, and I would like to know if it is possible to make a group of 10 persons which communicate with chat and voice over IP. But the thing is, out of this group of 10 persons, is there anybody who can see the IP of this people, or can just the 10 people see the IP? For this usage, I would like to have a documentation how to do it.